Welcome to The Hidden Truth. We're still pretty new to YouTube, and we're looking to expand our channel. If you enjoy our videos, please consider sharing them on social media or other UFO communities. Your support means everything to us.
1948, the Aztec UFO recovery. It was the same columnist, Frank Scully, who first alerted the world to the sensational stories of recovered flying saucers and little men in his best-selling book, Behind the Flying Saucers, published in 1950.